Let me hope to see you. Roman. She was jocking.
Oh.
Like,
Sam!
What's up, babe? What's up, babe? He was talking about their concert. She was kind of sweating.
Neither one of the victims have yet been identified. Police say this incident is believed to be a drug-related war. No suspects have been found. We'll have more at 11. In other news...
Thank you.
again. Let's give a round of applause.
Now we have a dance, again, by the Ebony Visions, led by Lori Fenton. That last skit was written by James Pollard. Let's give him a hand.
Yeah, all right.
So let's enjoy this dance here. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
us see our great black heroes made their lifetimes in dedication of us. So let's do the best that we can to make this nation a better place, because love is the key.
Yeah, it's gotta be a part of me.
Because the grace. did a lot of hard work on the production, and we just want to thank them in our own little special way. So, Lori, who was our choreographer, you get the red light. Daryl, who was our Tony Watson, who is the overall director of it all. So I'm going to give it to
him. Let us, two people, and I know certainly whereas just Elizabeth just said moderator for practices, I would like to certainly certainly that the committee has planned tomorrow, next Thursday, and next Friday is our culmination and ending of our program, Black History Month program. Particularly next Friday, which will be a slideshow for Black History Month, and also our gospel choir will do a